Hello everybody, this is Gil and this is level 120 of Snoopy's Puzzle Journey. Let's go! And this level looks easy again because we have plenty of room here to create some special items, like the bomb. And let's just get rid of the bubbles here first, and we are very lucky to get another special combo right here. And oops. Yes. I think it's already safe to say that we have solved this level. Just a few more clicks to go. Collect some yellow tiles, and here we are. So that's for the London part of this game. And let's find out what will happen now. Oh. You say there's a queen in this country, and there's some bountiful treasure. That seems like material I could use for a splendid mystery novel. But in my story, of course, a dog will play the lead. Congratulations! Here's your reward! Another partner, or just something that we cannot use anyway right now? But we have just unlocked the night mode. You can now enter the night mode of the city maps you have completed. Okay? But let's first take a look where we are going to now. What's the next location? I think it was Barcelona? That doesn't look like Barcelona, it's more like Beijing. Yeah, I know what you mean. I think traveling is fun too. You sure? You sure? Do you love to talk, don't you? Okay. Indeed, we are in Beijing now. So, Barcelona is probably coming up next. But we don't care about this right now. We care about our free gifts from London. Blah 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 blah. And let's just find out about the night mode, which we can access from here. Finish this. Go to an open night mode. Go to night mode. So do we have to play all levels again? Seems so. Challenge yourself to complete puzzles that allow fewer moves. Oh, try to complete each city's to-do list. If you can complete everything, you can receive a partner on your to-do list. Okay. So I will do another part, showing you the night mode level of San Francisco. Yes, the first night mode level. Okay, but for the regular levels, I think I will stop doing commented videos for now. And please let me know what you think about these videos. What can I do to improve the quality of the walkthrough videos? Yeah, please let me know about your opinions, and see you again soon. Thank you for your interest, and yeah, thank you.